Expecting God to do amazing things right here.